press the gas pedal and I'm gonna go forward. NASCAR, yeah!
This is just the pace lap. You don't go full speed yet.
Yeah, just the pace lap. I'm gonna hit the brake.
The fuck are you doing?
Fuck you, Danica Kirkpatrick. You ain't half as dumb as me. Gas pedal.
Son of a bitch!
Ain't nobody can stop me!
And it looks like the Vagisil car has already clipped two other drivers and taken them out of the race.
Yeah, the other drivers are not going to be happy about this. What do you think, Mr. Hamill?
Vagisil is a company that really stands behind its product, Chris. We want women to know that Vagisil is effective, safe for use every day. Every day. Every day. And available nationwide.
Careful up here, about 100 yards here. There's a wrecked car on the right side. You're gonna wanna watch for it here. You're gonna wanna watch it all around the right side.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Ah! You see that? Danica Kirkpatrick tried to get in my way. That pisses me off.
That's fucking gay as hell.
Oop, I'm coming up on that turn thing again. I got to steer left.
Oh man, now our friend Kenny's trying to break the windshield. Ain't that just gay as hell?
We're trade paint. Oh, it's so easy for you, isn't it, Kenny? I have to prove myself. Sorry, dude, I'm winning this race. With the break. Bye, Kenny.
Oh, Jesus, there's a little boy on the track!